Welcome to the Kingdom. I'm the King. We're back with some more Elden Ring. I took my little break. Like I said, I was taking my break from fighting Consort Radahn. Depending on how long this takes, I don't know if it's going to be a full part or just a break. Like, because I took like 3 days off from this game, I'm not going to lie to you. Because I just got doing all this shit going on. But, yeah. Anyways, we're gonna see if we can beat this today. Which I think I haven't figured out. Maybe. I'm gonna have to warm up though because I haven't played in a minute, so let me just get all that out the way. I should remember the moves, sort of. Ah, okay. Come on. Two over. I forgot to roll again. Okay, hold on. Damn, I hate this. No, we're still getting, we're getting it back together, don't worry. We're getting it back together. But I have, like after I took that break that same day, whatchamacallit, I played him a little bit more after that, and I got him down to, like, a quarter of health left. Like, I really had it, you know? Yeah, right now I'm just trying to relearn all the buttons, all the combos and shit. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Like, if you can get him this far, and I have to get one more stagger, and I feel like we're good. Which is why I don't want to pop my shit in the fucking beginning, bro. Like, I have to get a stagger on him in that second phase early. Which shouldn't be hard if my fucking, my mimic tier actually does his fucking job, bro. Like, I hate when he just be standing there looking stupid. It's like, why? Alright, here we go. And I'm not close enough. I fucking missed. Ah, he went back in. Damn, that's fine. That whole start was just dumb. And like I said in the the last part too, like, he's not like, I don't know how to describe it, bro. Like, he's not like actually difficult. Like, okay, his moveset is not difficult. The shit that he does is just stupid. Like, that's like the shortest way I could put it. Like, especially in that second phase, bro. Like, that's what I'm talking about mostly. Like, this first phase, whatever. No. And yes, you can like kind of block that first move. Oh, let me back up because I don't get this, bro. Ah, fuck. I promise you a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion. Damn. I have to take up the whole fucking arena for some reason. Oh, fuck. Okay, he has that one combo that he's doing right now. That's like 76 moves. You see what I'm talking about? Like that right there. And, oh yeah, and that one move where he flies away. But that right there, he's at like 15% health. Like, you can do it. He wasn't supposed to grab me. I feel like that was the main issue just now. But the key in this first phase is literally to take, like, as little damage as you possibly can. To, like, no damage. Maybe use one flask, and then you should be good. Hold on. Already fucked up. I was supposed to block. Wait. Damn. Hold on, my bad. Bro, I gotta back up, Okay, fucking shit, dude. Okay. We're getting close, bro. We're getting close. That's fine, I guess my health up anyways, I don't give a shit. Yeah, fuck you, graph me. Nah, that killed me. God fucking damn, bro. Jesus Christ. Like, it's like non-stop with this guy. Like, non-fucking-stop. And I don't think changing weapons would do anything. Maybe. Hold on. Nah. Changing weapons won't do shit. I think I just have to take more damage in the beginning of the second phase. Like, tank more of the hits, I mean. Yeah, bro, fuck. Oh, that one was fucking stupid. That had everything set up to actually do good. That had everything set up to go good. What the fuck? Dude, is that not the same amount of health? He goes down to the second phase every time? Like, bro, what is this? That's what the fuck I'm talking about. That shit makes no sense. Oh my fucking god, bro. Dude, bro, give me a fucking second. There goes all my health. I've lost all my health. Yo, I'm about to lose all my fucking mind. Let me see. He just does way too much fucking damage, bro. Like an unnecessary amount of damage, and I have no idea why, bro. I was supposed to be left. Nah, he's gonna fucking kill me. Bro. Damn, that shit was supposed to be fucking left. The aerial version of that little shadow step shit, the, like, shadow light step, bro, you, like, ugh, that shit is so fucking annoying, bro. Okay, that's what I got. Bro, do something. What the fuck? Yeah, this might be its own part. Like, this might just be its own fucking part, bro. Ah, fuck. Yep, I'm fucking dead. He starts off his shit, bro. No. Every other one, he gets staggered. Every other one, he doesn't. Every other one, he starts it off with like that floating blow up shit. Like, dude's just dumb. Like, I, dude. Oh, brother. Shit, son of a. And that's the thing about his whole second phase, bro. When you add the light shit in... Stop, bro. When you add the fucking light shit in, like, all his little light beam attacks as, like, into his normal attacks, if you dodge early, you get hit by the main attack plus that. You dodge on time, you get hit by the light attack after. And the thing is, and you dodge late, you still get hit. But the thing is, if you dodge on time and you get hit by the light thing after... It staggers you into his actual move the next combo. Like, it's just dumb, bro. Like, there's no opening for you to actually dodge. It's stupid. Like, whoever wrote this in is dumb. Like, this shit is actually kind of stupid now. And as I told you, like, he's not difficult. It's just, he's like, there's no dodging to it. It's dumb. Like, you can't, there's nothing to learn. It's annoying. See what I mean? Same amount of attacks, no stagger, no nothing. Now I lost all my fucking health for this. Like, bro, why? Oh, alright. Oh. All the fucking shit got mixed up and then. This is so fucking annoying. Like, why? Fuck. You've got to be fucking kidding me. That was our chance right there, and I wasn't close enough. Fuck. Oh, let me get a little closer. That's gonna kill me. Damn it. I'm stuck in the move. That would have been fucking it right there, bro. Fuck. Fuck. That was it right there. And I hate that you can't cancel the animation in this game. Like, once you're stuck in your, like, Ash of War, whatever you're doing, like, you're, like, stuck in it. You can't cancel. That's fun. Also, I researched what that move does. If she does that again, I lose, basically. Dude, wait, where, how, why can't I run? Same amount of moves, no stagger. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Like, I don't get it, bro. Holy crap, dude. How long is the fucking combo? Are you fucking serious? This is crazy. Bro, do something. fuck do you want me to fucking do, bro? You're gonna tell me all those hits and no stagger. How is that possible? But then other times it's three hits and that's it. Like, that doesn't make sense. I just hit him like five times with the same charge attack, nothing. Like, I don't get this. My fucking god, bro. Like, this is probably the most annoying boss in the game, bro. Like, seriously. It's just like inconsistent, bro. It's super annoying. See, that time was four. Like, bro, what? Okay. Like, 5 hits, 4 hits, still no stagger. Like, dude, I don't get it. Just. Thank you.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thank you, it's over. Kill yourself.
$500,000. It's over. When in doubt, when in doubt, pick up the Blasphemous Blade, use the Mimic Tear, and you're good. Yes, sir. Give me my 2 levels, man. That's amazing. Okay. So, final boss of the DLC completed. Yay. Let's see what this is. Okay. What was the point of that? Make the world a gentler place. That's not true. But what was the point of that? Okay, well that was kind of lame. Intelligence, faith, arcane, while also boosting the power of McLeod's light. Okay. Cool. Well, that's Consort Redon defeated, McLeod dead, all that type of stuff. Okay, well that's that. Let me go here. Oh, that fucking idiot, dude. Okay, well that's that. I just want to see if there's anybody like left to talk to.
I don't kind Mikolas, but together. My brood is no one comes, not Lady Leda. Not father, not Freya.
Oh, they're all dead. Where have they all? Gotta kill them all. Alright. No one. Okay, so they're all dead. Who's this? Oh, okay, let's go here really quick. Ah, okay, so Saint Trina's dead too. Okay, let's say everybody's dead. I think that was everybody. Okay, let me switch. We go back to the entrance. Let me see something. Yeah, that's pretty much it, man. Alright, well. Shadow of the Erdtree DLC complete. Okay, the final boss, Consort Radahn, was not designed well, in my opinion. It was kind of terrible. No, it's one thing to be difficult, and it's one thing to be designed terribly. Like I said... Oh, fuck. Like I said, the attacks... Like, the first phase was fine. Like, you can get through that one easy. The second phase... I don't know, it's weird. It's like... Like I said, you dodge on time, you'll still get staggered by the extra light in the background. Like, it's just a lot of extra shit that didn't need to be in there, if I'm being honest. Because it wasn't, like, the moves weren't technically, like, new moves or, like, a longer combo. It was just... They added something to the original moves just to make it so it's, like, almost impossible to dodge. Like, it was kind of stupid. But other than that, that's the DLC complete. I did like the DLC a lot, if I'm being honest. More than the main game, kind of. Some of the bosses, though, were kind of, like, trash. Like, for example, Putrescent Knight was stupid, in my opinion. My favorite boss fight was... What's his name? Bale was a really good boss fight. That was a really fun boss fight. Mesmer wasn't bad either. He was actually pretty good, if I'm being honest. I loved Rolana, the twin moon lady, wherever she was. I think she was like around here somewhere. But that's pretty much it, man. This DLC was pretty good overall. The actual like look of the entire, like each area, I did like that a lot too. Mesmer was Mesmer, but yeah. Well, not Mesmer. What's his name? Fucking, Midra. Midra was Midra. That's a whole nother thing. But in that, man, that's the whole DLC. Catch you guys in whatever game we're going to play next. We'll figure it out soon, though. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. See you guys later, man.